Robert Byrne is just a tactical genius. Robert started the brilliancy by sacrificing the bishop. Black accepted the sacrifice, allowing White Queen to jump into Black's camp. Then, White went on and sacrificed two knights and two rooks. Each move was just spectacular in its own way. White was a queen up, but the job was not done yet. Robert kept the things under control, and afterward, Black was losing everything, so Black resigned. Like and subscribe to Tricks of Chess for more such content.